I'm here with my guy Chris Lee. He's teaching me about cars today. I don't know anything about cars. I'm too girly. Okay, what is this? What is this here? I didn't know what carbon fiber was.
Carbon fiber, guys. We're learning about carbon fiber.
I don't know what carbon... Look at this. It's carbon fiber.
The name of this car is one of one.
It's named after the superhero or... Oh, wow. Men and their superheroes and their cars. So this is fiber here too then, right? I'm learning, right?
Carbon fiber.
See? And now I know some things. Now I can go up to a car and say, that's carbon fiber. I know that. How many baller cars can you fit in one room?
A lot.
So I'm gonna pick out my favorite. And Chris is gonna take me for a ride. So this has crushed diamonds, real diamonds in the paint. This is the definition of going hard in the paint right here. Go hard in the paint. Look at this. That is fancy. But it's like no one would see the diamond. Like no one would know that unless you told them. Little speckles, are we seeing them? Yeah, let me zoom in. Oh, there we go. Dang, going hard in the paint. All right, I'm here with my guy, Edder. He's gonna teach me about the cars, cause I'll let you guys down. I know that they have engines. All right, so tell me about this one. Say the name again.
It's a Koenigsegg Agera RS. And each car is given a name because there's only just a handful of them.
Okay. Oh, I see what you're saying. Yeah. So they can do that.
Right.
When you're at the level of baller that they're at, they can do that. All right, what else is your...
What's neat about it, you know, you see it's got blue crushed diamonds all embedded into the clear up paint.
Okay.
On top of that, you have platinum leaf.
Ooh.
So this one has platinum, where this one's got white gold leaf.
Okay.
And then the one all the way in the far back has got yellow gold.
Oh my gosh, way back there. Let's go check that baby out. Which one's your favorite, Edder? This one is sick. Edder just told me that five cars?
There's five RSs here, and there's okay. 25 built through Koenigsegg.
Okay.
In the world.
In the world. So there's five cars in here where there's only 25 made in the world, and five of the 125 are in this.
No, just 25.
No, 25 total? 25. So there's five each?
No.
Oh, okay, well.
So there's 25 RSs built.
Right.
Through Koenigsegg.
Right, but that's what I'm saying. Like five of the 125.
So there are in total only 25 in the world. Like 25 Toyota
Celicas. Okay. There's five of them. Wow. This one right here is the
Trevita.
Trevita.
So if you look closely in the car, it's white carbon. It's not gray, it's like grayish white.
Wow, it's beautiful.
And this is one of two.
One of two in the world?
Yes, so basically this spec, there's only two of them.
What? Yeah. What? All right, so I'm learning about the cars. It's a little overwhelming because I don't really know anything about cars, but I just gotta say, like, forget the cars for a minute. These are all owned by one man. I just wanna point out, and there's like tens of millions, probably like $100 million in this room, and it's one person. There is so much money in the world, you guys. Like, this is what people need to understand. Abundance, like, this is one person's garage. All these cars, crazy. I'm gonna drive them all. He says they all get driven. He says there's a wheel that he spins in the morning to decide which one to take out. I am very impressed with all the cars. I won't drive any of these because I can barely drive in general. I struggle with driving. It's a female thing. I'm a little sexist there, I won't lie. But yeah, this is super inspiring. So I am going to now drive a Tesla.
This is going to be very interesting. Thank goodness Tesla drives itself.
Okay, yeah. So it's a self-driving car. I'm going to do the self-driving thing.
Yes.
And Chris is going to film me.
And thank
goodness. I won't film and drive at the same time. Wait, but I could.
All I got to say is thank goodness the Tesla knows how to drive itself.
Awesome. Let's do it. All right. Show me what's up. Oh, the door opens by itself. All by itself. Holy shit. Oh my God. That is very cool. Do you feel cool when you do that?
No.
How cool? Yeah, you do. Don't lie. You know you feel a little cool.
Oh yeah, it's cool.
All right, I'm gonna get in. Okay.
Are you in, Shay? Are you in?
I'm in. Those doors are so extra. Like, do they need to open like that? This is a big car. I'm a big person, so I like.
Yeah, no, these NBA guys drive these cars.
Yeah.
Do you wanna close the doors or do you wanna fly? You pick.
Oh my gosh. Close all. Right? Okay. I don't even know.
Let's
what
hit.
Am I doing?
So, are you far away from that? Let's scoot up a little bit.
I am far away.
It's
like
on the left over there.
I'm tall, but you're a giant.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
All right. You and Chad, you guys are freaking tall.
Yeah, no, Chad's tall too.
What's with these tall guys out here in Cali?
Yeah. LeBron.
They don't make them like that.
LeBron's a little taller.
They don't make them like that in Miami. I'm the tallest guy in Miami. Now we go into drive mode. Okay. So does the self-driving only work?
Once we get on the busy, we'll get out of the parking lot, and then we'll put it into self-driving on the freeway.
Ooh, I love the way the steering wheel feels.
Yeah, it's warm, huh?
Ooh, it's just so smooth.
That's just a Bugatti you passed. It's all good.
No big deal.
Rolls Royce.
No big deal.
It's all good.
I'm hanging out with some ballers.
You are a baller.
I am a baller. Thank you. Thanks, Chris. Video.
Yeah,
and then
like
we show up to launch
skills.
And everyone's like, oh my God, the celebrity,
can I get your autograph? Can
I get
your
picture?
He
didn't ask for my autograph.
Others.
He asked for my picture.
Oh yeah, he did.
So how do I make it self-drive?
Okay, we gotta get on the freeway here.
Oh, you have to be on the freeway?
Well, it's just easier with the stoplights.
So is this electric?
This is fully electric.
So you charge it?
You charge it, it'll go 330 miles.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
That's
and then
really
it drives itself. It'll pick you up.
Miles?
It'll summons you.
What does a normal car go?
On a gas?
Yeah.
You can go 400 or 500 miles in a car on gas, but of course you're paying for it.
Wow.
So did you learn the names of some cars today, Shay?
Ferrari. Was there Porsches there?
There was Porsche. Lamborghini.
Oh, Lamborghini. That's
McLaren.
I mix up all the McLarens. Those are my favorite.
So what was your favorite color? Car. I mean, I know you like to be subtle and just black.
There was one black car with gold on it that I really liked.
Okay.
There was no pink, unfortunately, so.
Well, that's because they were waiting for you to buy one.
I need to get a pink one. School.
Pink what?
Dudes.
What are you going to get? A pink egg? A pink Lamborghini?
I don't know. I just want a driver to drive for me, to be honest.
Yeah.
Because.
Yeah.
I have woman brain. I want to do LinkedIn in the back seat. Someone else can drive me.
There you
Woo!
Go.
Okay, here we go.
Okay,
oh
now.
Oh my God, merging has never been easier.
All right, what so the bottom this? Lever over there on your left, right over here, double click it, like push it in twice. Okay, now let go of the steering wheel.
Okay.
No touch, no touch.
But I'm scared.
No touch.
Is it going to get off?
Let's turn on the blinker and it'll get over one. It'll do it. Doesn't see somebody. Oh, it saw somebody.
Oh no.
That's all right. We're good. It's driving itself.
But it's all right. It'll drive it. Holy crap.
Take the blinker off now.
Oh my God.
You're good.
So
it's going to keep going until we get up here and then it's going to stop itself.
What?
Yeah. You're driving itself, guys.
Look, Ma. No hands. Oh my God. It's yellow.
It'll go through the yellow.
Ooh,
it won't go through the red.
Like me.
But
it'll
go. Yeah,
it goes through the yellow.
All right,
like
now
this.
Take
I
over,
like
hit
robot.
The brake. You're good.
This is a robot on robot. Okay, now I do it twice?
Yeah, twice on the bottom.
All right. And it just stays in the middle
it
of the lane.
It stays
lanes.
In the middle of the lane.
Oh
here we
God.
Go.
I am terrified.
We'll be right back.
All right, now the car is gonna come to us. 2020, the cars are coming to us on their own. We are calling the car. We're gonna summon the car. Let's do it.
Come to me.
Oh, snaps. Okay. Oh my God, it's moving. Aliens. That is a car with no humans in it, guys. We are gonna be taken over by robots. Or robotum. Oh, gosh, it's kind of slow. Come on. I liked it better when it ran that yellow. All right, I'm done now. I'm done with the cars. Chris is gonna drive us back. Chris telling the car to drive us back is going back. I'm not doing it anymore. That was too much work for me. Oh my God. Where are the handles? There's no handle. Let me in. No handle on this modern day car. All right, look at this. Woo! All right, that's a wrap, y'all. Anything else? Any closing words?
Let's get her a Tesla, guys. I mean, after this experience, I just feel like it's safer for all of us.
I think it is safer for everyone. Donate to the Kickstarter campaign.
Kickstarter.
Down below, getting Shay a Tesla.
Pink Tesla.
And whatever extra it costs to make it pink or purple. And don't forget to follow Chris Lee on LinkedIn. Bye, guys.